born from this area, the Kayonza district, around Gishanda. My parents and families around used to lay on the lake.
Twabonaga ibiro bigeze mu 10 na 20. Bamaze kwitegereza uwo musaruro badushakira abaterankunga badushyiriramo umurama. Nyuma yaho dutangiye kuroba twahise twizamuka ku musaruro, dufata umusaruro guhera ku biro 20 kugeza kuri 30 ku munsi.
Akagera came up with an idea. They started thinking, we are stocking and buying some fingerlings. What if we can have a farm and make fingerlings production for ourselves so that we can restock all the lakes around?
This initiative took space about 4 or 5 years ago, where I met FoodTechAfrica representative and we talked about this potential initiative around Akagera National Park in the communities. And that's how it has flourished from there.
FoodTechAfrica uses partnerships as the cornerstone of everything that we do. And it's taking the different skill sets and putting them into a group together for all of the necessary knowledge, technology and experience to come together in one project.
All of these things address our three E's, which is engagement, education and enterprise or economy. This fish farm can educate new students in aquaculture, can educate the community in how things can be done better and give them options through, for example, the catfish farming. Catfish farming is possible. Employment at a sustainable fish farm is possible. That brings in the enterprise and economy, money in people's pockets. By showing the people that we're interested in them and having dialogue, engaging them on the values of conservation, but also for protection and sustainable utilization of lakes like Gishanda behind me.
The role of government is also to support markets that are in development, and aquaculture is still a nascent sector, but I think with a push and some upgrade, it really has a lot of potential. So I'm really glad that we stepped in.
I was involved in training the team, which is a very good team. They are very eager to learn, and although they were not experienced when we started, they catched up very quickly, and it's good working with them.
I have learned a lot from Gishanda Fish Farm, most especially the recirculating aquaculture system that was going to take place at this farm.
Because you have established a proof of concept that this actually is doable in developing countries and can be done in a profitable manner, in a way that is environmentally friendly and responsible. And I appreciated bringing together along with you, the surrounding community.
We would have loved to have all of the lakes around Akagera and in the east supported with the fingerlings here, so that all the communities around those lakes can have their own initiative where they're getting nutrition, selling fish as a business and conserving at the same time. So this is purely the hub, and we hope it can spread across the east and then potentially further across the country.